Hey up everyone. So this is the latest thing that I got banned off TikTok for, because apparently agreeing with a world-renowned journalist, and what he says is against community guidelines.